fast as we could. So, what happened?
Rafiki?
Yes, yes, this way. You will see. After Kion roared Zira's pride out of the Outlands, Zira devised a new plan to take over the Pridelands.
Zira raised me to believe that Simba was our enemy. But after I got to know Simba and Kiara, I realized she was wrong.
So Zira led an attack on the Pridelands herself. But Kovu and I tried to stop her. We said we didn't need to fight, because as lions, we are one.
Vitani and the other lions saw it was true, but Zira refused, and in the end, it destroyed her. After Zira was gone, Simba welcomed us into his pride.
And one day, Kiara and Kovu will be queen and king of the Pridelands.
You really did miss a lot.
You did, and we have missed you, all of you.
And we are not the only...